is independent wrestling. Zoe Stark.
Now looking to prove herself in WWE.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Utah, Zoe Stark!
This is a top-tier woman. No doubt, Zoe Stark, one of the hardest hitters in this division. As a battle back by devastating torn ACLs, reestablish her spot. Ascending to the sky. Mind is on me. Never say die. Makes me fall to die.
With that attempt.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Up and knee right to the spine.
Ooh.
Counter from Stark. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Looking to find an escape from the abdominal stretch.
Uh-oh, found it. Head scissor takedown.
Beautiful. She's sent to the outside.
What sets you apart from other superstars.
Dragon and knee into the arm.
Corey, the strength of Raquel Rodriguez is something that never ceases to amaze. Is that what earns her the W tonight?
It might, but it won't be the only factor. Raquel's power overshadows her adaptability, which has also taken her very far. And that's an ability that is not nearly as easy to target.
And now she's getting back into the ring.
What a shot! This superstar makes an incredible comeback!
Tapping deep into the energy reserve, still in the fight.
Zoe Stark off the
right!
Goes down low with a basement knee. Off into the pin. Two! She was close to the end there.
No celebrations yet.
Stark looking to wrap this one up.
360. Stark stepping an end to this. Seeing is believing. And Raquel is making a believer out of all of us right now after a kick out like that.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard but still can't get the fall.
Dodges out of the way.
Clothesline.
Strong. Will this be enough?
Done yet.
Wow.
snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose off.
Stops the attack with a hit to the gut.
Putting the tables there.
Brilliant countering by both competitors.
Explosive offense. The superstar building momentum.
There in the corner, now looking to raise the stakes. And corkscrew senton. Raw power from Raquel.
It's hard not to see something like that and understand you have a truly special athlete in Raquel Rodriguez.
She was nothing.
And Raquel Rodriguez with an epic.
She has to go full throttle now.
confusion is on Raquel's face, unsure how things aren't over yet.
Raquel's in position. It's inevitable. Rodriguez hits it.
Here is your winner, Zoe Stark!
There's the bell, and this eight-pack challenge has now begun.
Able to give him the
Julius Creed to let him know he's ready for anything.
Of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much.
Julius Creed taking it down in a basement.
Shelton Benjamin has been eliminated.
This is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Driven into the barricade. What's he open to find out there?
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
Kendo stick impact. And Julius finds on the right end of this fight.
Yeah, Jinder somehow gains an advantage despite everything he's been through.
Championship means
you can see the
Oh, he's got him scouted. Punch right in
the head. Julius Creed taking it down.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Light Heavyweight Champion, Julius Creed! The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano!
Gargano is no stranger to success. He's been event at some of the biggest events in NXT history.
And Johnny's
going
to continue that upward trajectory.
And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Roman Reigns!
This is the man who unified the WWE and Universal Championship to become undisputed WWE Universal Champion. It was a history-making WrestleMania moment, and this man has had many of those. Here's the question.
What has Roman Reigns done? That isn't history-making.
I actually agree with you, Saxton, a man who has had an indescribable impact on this industry. He's carved his legacy in stone. We've seen it over and over again for years. Roman Reigns is all about asserting his dominance.
Absolutely, Cole. Reigns hits every single move with authority. Every strike, every throw, every hold. They're all a declarative statement from the Tribal Chief.
That's right. In the ring, in the locker room, Reigns isn't asking permission to be the top dog in this industry. He's taking it.
Well, let's talk about Johnny Gargano, one of the most loyal men we've ever seen in WWE. Whether you're talking about his family, friends, or most importantly, here, the fans, Johnny always gives his all for those who support him.
And in some ways, Johnny's loyal to a fault, setting himself up for unexpected betrayal when his friends or said fans turn their back on him. But I think it's the fearless optimism of Gargano's loyalty that motivates the WWE Universe to rally behind him.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Despite giving his all, Gargano wasn't able to spare himself from harm there.
Yeah, as Roman came ready to assert his dominance and is doing just that.
Whip back into the ring.
Shot after shot, then slip.
Is it enough here? And he may have hit the kick out in one.
Those one counts getting harder and harder to kick out of.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Gargano is finding himself at a disadvantage.
Johnny needs to discover a solution to this situation fast.
There is perhaps no superstar currently in WWE more synonymous with intensity matches than Johnny Gargano.
They don't call him Johnny Wrestling for nothing, Cole. And you can bet he's going to stick with that and use it to take control in this match.
Up into the fireman's carry. Uh-oh.
Defiant counter to Reigns. Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's gonna hurt.
Just cranking the head. So much damage inflicted.
From Gargano,
giving his all for the fans who have rallied behind him.
Reigns had that scouted.
I thought we saw this reach the boiling point already, but boy, was I wrong.
Oh, that shouldn't be a new feeling for you, Saxon. You should try being right. Superman punch in the corner. Uh-oh.
That could grab Gargano for good.
It's the cover.
Positioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker. Oh, to the back.
Attacking the knee. He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is he?
Yeah.
Situation. slides him back to the mat. Side set on the top rope. He climbs into the ring.
All right, that's it.
Into the corner he goes. A perfect line. Superman punch. And look out.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Makes the cover. And he's still again.
And nobody kicks out of two quite like Johnny Wrestling.
I don't believe it. Reigns has ended so many matches that way, but this one just took an unexpected turn.
Tonight.